is there anybody in the house that can say I just can't stop praising his name? I wish I had about 40 folk here right now who just won't mind telling somebody I just can't stop praising his name. Every moment of your life ought to be filled up with praise. Every moment of your life ought to be filled up with glory. Every time you get an opportunity, if he's been good to you, you just can't stop praising his name. If he's watching over you, you just can't stop praising his name. Is there anybody here that can say, I just can't stop praising his name? When I look back over my life and I begin to think things over, I just can't stop praising his name for all of my good days. I weigh my bad days, so I just can't stop praising his name. Is there anybody here that can say with me, I just can't stop praising his name? Cause when I was on my way to hell, the Lord stepped in just in the nick of time. Is there anybody here who will testify that you have one foot in the grave and another foot on a banana peel, but when you were about to slip into hell, the Lord reached down his hand and snatched you? Say yeah! Say yeah! Say yeah! Touch it every day, neighbor. I just can't stop. I just can't stop. I wish I had some help in here. I just can't stop praising his name. Yeah! 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 Oh, yeah!
For yours is the kingdom. Yours is the power. And yours is the glory. I need about 57 folk in the house who won't mind just giving God a 30-second prayer.
Is there anybody in the house that's got a radical praise? I mean, God's done something for you. God made a way for you. God opened a door for you. You didn't deserve it, but he gave it to you anyway. If you've got a radical praise in the house, I dare 57 of y'all to stand on your feet and glorify the name of the Lord. Thank you.
going strong. Keep going. Let me tell y'all something. If you can't stop praising his name, that means you got to be willing to do some moving. Because praise was never designed for you to be stoic. Praise was never designed for you to be stiff.